sneaks and behind the scenes of our videos, follow us on our Facebook page, Rosie's World. Welcome to part 6 of This Old Dollhouse. Today, I'll be making globe lamps for this room and the attic. I'll be using badminton birdies for the lampshade. Comes in a tube of white or multicolor. There are 6 for $1.25 from the dollar store. I've already used some of them. Some people see badminton birdies, but I see lampshades. Pull off the top, comes off really easy. This top piece here, you can keep it or cut it off. I'm going to cut it off. I'm going to use ribbon that's about 1/4 inch wide. I'm going to weave it through the top section. Push it through an opening, come out the next opening, and back in. Repeat until the ribbon is back where it started. Put both ends into the same opening. Push the ends up a little bit like this. Put some glue between the ends, and that will hold the ribbon in place. Now you can cut off the extra inside. To decorate the top, I'm using a pony bead. Just glue it on. The space inside here needs a weight. You can fill it with anything. Play-Doh, sticky tack, a pom-pom. I'm going to use this foam shape. This helps the shade stay on the light. For the light, I found this at the dollar store for $1.25. It makes a perfect globe lamp for dolls. I'm going to cover this section here with some pretty cardstock paper. You could also use gift bag paper, wrapping paper, or scrapbook paper. I'm going to use this one. Measure and cut. Wrap it around the bottom, make sure it overlaps, and cut. Hold it in place with tape. I need to make a hole for the button. Make sure the seam is on the other side of the button. Mark the spot. And with a hole puncher, make the hole. There you go! Perfect! The lamp is fine just the way it is. Or, with a lampshade like the one I just made, and just like that, a globe lamp for a dollhouse. Pretty cool! Here's another one I made. You can use other things for a lampshade, like this cupcake baking cup. It wobbles, so you need to fix that with some sticky tack. Just make a donut ring and stick it to the top. Push the baking cup into it, and there you go. Now it doesn't wobble. Here's a bunch of globe lamps I made. This one I cut the first row off. You can make a variety of sleeves to go with any decor, and you can change it whenever you want. Let's turn down the studio lights and turn on the lamps. Look how pretty! Oh my gosh! And without the shade, they still look great. I was really lucky to find these globe lights. You might not be able to find these, so I'll be showing you another way to make a lamp. let's have a look at the whole dollhouse with the lamps.
Woohoo!
How awesome is this? See you in part 7 of This Old Dollhouse, when I'll be showing you another way to make lamps. Thanks for watching! If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Check out this video.
This one's my favorite. This one's my favorite. Ooh, yours is pretty. Yeah, yours is pretty too. I really like pink, and I really like orange.
Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.